Okay. All right. I want to know if you want to be waterboarded, because Sean Hannity has volunteered to be waterboarded, but I don't see him sticking his head under the faucet yet.
Well, for one thing, about half of the male hosts on Fox News have been waterboarded on TV. I've seen worse on Fear Factor. And no, I don't want to be waterboarded. Do you want to be aborted? Because I think you support abortion. In fact, could we abort the terrorists instead of waterboarding them?